Tetema, na 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 na. Tetema, how you East Africa? How you doing? My name be Juliana. How are you, by the way? Like on a serious note, are you doing fine? I want to know how you are. So you could let me know how you're doing today by going right into the comment section. And I'll respond to all your comments one by one. Hey, if you found the East African Social Television for quite the first time, please don't you forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so very much. Also, leave us a thumbs up in case you think that we are making amazing progress in all our stories. Now here are the 10 Kenyan celebrities you didn't know were siblings. The Kardashian clan is actually one of the most recognizable celebrity families ever to take on the show business world. They have all lived under the constant glare of the public and perhaps overshadowed other siblings such as Kate and Piper Middleton, Jaden and Willow Smith, Beyonce and Solange Knowles, Gigi and Bella Hadid with their opulence and glamour. Now, while Kenya is at its infancy in entertainment, it has too had its share of blood relations, taking a stab at the altar of glory and fame. Now, many have, however, kept their family connections a little quieter, and even though they have come out time and again to acknowledge each other, not so many people know that the following Kenyan celebrities actually share the same family tree. We'll start from Mad Trax and DJ Styles. Now, DJ Styles is the elder brother of Mad Trax and is considered by many as one of Kenya's pioneer DJs. Hit the mainstream jackpot with his code red outfit. While Mad Trax did not take the turntable route, he reigns supreme with the likes of Meja and Kid Cora under the ever-fresh Can Soul group. The two entertainers suffered a huge blow in 2017 after they lost their elder sister, Dr. Njeri Mogai, as she was 8 months pregnant. The code red big wig was, however, the best man at the one-cut member of the gang rap group wedded his longtime girlfriend, Salma, in 2018. Isn't that amazing? We move right to the next. Number two will be Bamzigi, Kid Cora, and Lenana Kariba. Bamzigi, a hip-hop star who a while back made his highly anticipated comeback in the lyrical video from Nigani, has some very famous siblings. His brother Kid Cora is a member of the wildly successful Cansoul group, while Lenana is a repeatable actor known for the stellar roles in Changing Times and House of Lungala, among others. Next is Tina Kagei and DNA. Tina Kagei made a name for herself at Classic 105 as a mid-morning radio host before switching to 1FM. What many do not know is that the voiceover artist and radio presenter is Dennis Kagaya's young sister, better known as DNA. Dennis Kagaya belted out major hits during his prime show as Bimbo and the much acclaimed Banjuka anthem. Who doesn't remember Banjuka? Damn! In various interviews, the two had emphasized their support for each other and reiterated that they are not only siblings and peers in the entertainment industry, but also best friends. I think it really feels good to have a best friend with a brother at the same time, and you both celebrated people in the country. Next will be Scott the Violinist and DJ Protege. Scott Mwanji, or Scott the Violinist to his legion of fans, is a mass talented artist who has gracefully performed for those who, including Forbes Person of the Year. Yes, he's been there. That's how huge he is. What you may not know is that the super violinist is DJ Protege's brother. Touted as Kenya's top electronic music DJ, DJ Protege started out in campus before making it big with unmatched mixtapes that later saw him from DJ Republic. Next is Siku Maruri and Tony Gakuchoka. profile political activist, strategist, and KTN talk show host. Tony is a man of many firsts. Now, the fiery media personality made a name for himself in the late 80s and early 90s, years before his sister Siku hit the airwaves with a bang. Famed for her busted segment at Kiss 100, Siku went above and beyond to carve out a niche for herself in the industry, including as a regular columnist on the Nation Media Group's Daily Nation. She's currently promoting her book, which is called Love Is But a Dream. The other family that you didn't know is Rafton and Daddy Owen. Well, gospel sensation Rafton of Mwikulu fame and Daddy Owen uniquely churn out music to disturb subsets in the gospel industry. The two are actually brothers. Born Roy Smith Mwatai, Rafton was the first of the two gospel music brothers to achieve greatness. The most supportive person was my brother Rafton, who completely stood by me because my dad was away working to keep the family going. He was the big brother and he actually helped me. He was like a big brother and daddy at the same time. He mentored me and my musical journey. I was inspired by him. Immediately after I was discharged from the hospital, I got saved, said Owen. Next family is Janet and Timothy Mbugua. Former Citizen TV anchor Janet Mbugua Ndichu has a twin brother, Timothy Mbugua. Coincidentally, Janet's husband, Eddie Ndichu, also has a twin brother, Paul Ndichu. Whoa! Such a big celebrity family in one country. Paul is married to personality Maureen Momani. Those are the 10 families or 10 siblings that you didn't know actually who are making it or